Coming up on the Next 21 this week is the Montgomery County Council politicizing police-involved shootings. Emotions run high as the Maryland House of Delegates passes physician-assisted suicide bill. But will it pass in the Maryland Senate? If the Mueller investigation delivers a dry hole, should that be the end of the Trump investigations? These stories and more on the Next 21 this week, right here on MCM.